Mirth. Happiness and laughter. Example, their jokes filled the room with mirth. Exquisite. Extremely beautiful or delicate. Example, the jewelry was exquisite, adorned with intricate details. Vivid. Bright, intense, and lively. Example, the artist used vivid colors to bring the painting to life. Petrify. To turn into stone, to paralyze with fear. Example, the scary movie made him petrify in his seat. Pensive. Deeply thoughtful, often with a hint of sadness. Example, she sat by the window, pensive, as she watched the rain. Nostalgic. Longing for the past, homesick. Example, seeing her childhood home made her feel nostalgic. Jubilant. Extremely joyful, happy. Example, the team was jubilant after winning the championship. Serenade. A musical performance delivered to someone as a sign of affection. Example, the musician decided to serenade his girlfriend with a love song. Zealous. Passionate, enthusiastic. Example, she was a zealous supporter of environmental conservation. Amiable. Friendly and pleasant. Example, his amiable nature made it easy to talk to him. Candid. Honest and straightforward. Example, she appreciated his candid feedback on her presentation. Harbinger. A sign or indicator of something to come. Example, the first snowfall was seen as a harbinger of the upcoming winter. Pristine. in its original condition, clean and fresh. Example, the beach looked pristine after the morning cleanup. Mellifluous. Sweetly flowing or sounding. Example, her mellifluous voice captivated the audience. Enigmatic. Mysterious, puzzling. Example, the painting's meaning remained enigmatic to everyone. Luminous. Emitting light, bright. Example, the stars were luminous in the night sky. Thanks for watching and subscribe us for more videos English class time.